I'm James Wetzel, the producer of adult programs at the Museum of Science in Boston, and I'm a huge fan of the Big Quiz Thing.
We here at the Resource Center for Accessible Living heard about this company called the Big Quiz Thing.
We did a Big Quiz event. It was for a political organization I'm involved with.
I work for the nonprofit Immigration Equality, the nation's leading LGBTQ immigrant rights organization.
We were so excited to work with the Big Quiz Thing a couple weeks ago when we put together a Saturday night party for our friends all stuck at home over the computer.
When we had to sort of pivot at the start of the pandemic and think of ways to continue connecting with our audiences, the Big Quiz team was the first that I reached out to.
In this time of quarantine, it is really great to be able to get all of our staff together.
We worked with the Big Quiz Thing on a digital fundraiser right after the spread of COVID-19 really hit New York City and all of our events went virtual.
We raised $7,500 in the evening. It was one of our biggest fundraisers.
The night was so much fun. I don't think anybody noticed that we were at home and not out all together.
It was a great team building experience.
We have collaborated on 3 at capacity public events over the course of the summer.
They are professional, fun, and easygoing.
Noah put together a great night. The Big Quiz Thing looked beautiful on the computer.
I had feedback from other members and they said this was by far the most professionally run event they've been involved with.
And it felt a little like we were hanging out in person for the first time since quarantine began.
We had people on the phone with each other. We had the Zoom. We had texting, everything going on.
Their trivia style is engaging and hilarious.
All of them were extremely engaging and interactive.
It felt like a real official night out.
It was pretty guessable, so even if you're not a trivia person, it's really fun.
As someone that's not a huge trivia person in my personal life, I can say that the Big Quiz Thing converted me.
We have received a lot of donations, and it wouldn't have been possible without these virtual events.
If you have the inclination, you should absolutely play a game with this wonderful group of people.
Thank you, the Big Quiz Thing. Thank you, Noah. It was such a great night, and we can't wait to work with you again.
Absolutely consider working with this wonderful team.
I encourage and urge everyone out there to collaborate and produce your own event with the Big Virtual Quiz Thing.